do the stage lighting so that you can be at reggae. Curtis just took a class for stage lighting. Now he's doing the stage lighting at reggae this year. You can take, they teach you all kinds of classes so that you can volunteer in the community. You can do sound and, you know,
all that.
Community plays, lots of community theater.
The countryside need to have trucks like this.
A big ram. Look, man, I never seen one with a ram like that.
Ram.
Big ass ram on the back there.
Ram.
Ram good, never good for make money short. What a good view down there. Yeah. Run quick.
Yeah, man, so catch the countryside.
So it's flowing this, you know. them out there in that spot every day, all day.
Every day, all day?
Every day, all day. And so I'm thinking
and
there's...
And they got big spliffs, so they sell, they plant ganja.
So are they, what are they hustling out there?
Huh?
They're selling ganja?
No, no, I don't know what they're doing.
They're selling something out there. Because they're out there all day, every day, in that same spot.
It must be...